We elected this government, this regime of Jubilee. I was a young man. Most of the members of parliament my age, we were young, first-time members. Wananchi wote wakachagua Jubilee from Murang'a to Bugoma with a promise that there are some deliverables that we are to deliver to the people of Kenya. The president himself talked about something that was called Big Four Agenda. Hapo katikati, kukakua wageni, wakakuja wakatapeli sisi, wakanyakua nyumba yetu, na wakapotea nayo. It is now so despicable. It is very insensitive. It is very inconsiderate for the government that we elected, that their preoccupation every day is to add the cost of living to the people of Kenya. And I want to remind the president, tafadhali, agalia nyuma uagalie wa Kenya wale walikuweka kwenye uko. Wa Kenya wanaumia. Corona imeumiza kazi zao. Corona imeumiza biashara zao. We can no longer accept and we can no longer entertain the thought of increasing the prices of fuel products in the country of Kenya. And I want to remind the former prime minister, you called your members of parliament when the finance bill came to parliament. And because most of us in UDA were totally against any additional taxation to the Kenyan people, you called your members and whipped them to vote for that finance bill and the taxation to the people of Kenya to the last man. Hii maneno ya mafuta kuongezwa, hatukuona hivyo first term, ila ilikuwa ya rais na makamu wake. Tumeona gharama ya maisha imeongezeka kwa hii handshake government. Because the government needs money to keep on bribing the leaders of handshake. I want to tell this government, we are giving them an ultimatum. Within one day, leo hii kiisha, lazima waite mkutano wa dharura na waondoe hiyo maneno ya kuongeza kodi katika mafuta. Watu wetu ya bodaboda wanaumia. Watu wetu wa matatu wanaumia. Wameumizwa na corona wako na maroons kwa bank. And it is very, very uncouth for the government to purport to increase the prices of fuel.